be instigated by the folks upstairs. They challenged the call on the field, and in fact, it was the proper thing to do. The play is overturned.
Yeah, good job.
Yeah, it was the officials upstairs. To say that was the first to call, that was a bad call.
That's what I love about the NFL. Not afraid to bet, to say they made mistakes and turn them around.
And the problem is they don't do it enough.
The Giants signal for the timeout, and that's the first one they've used. That's second down coming up.
Especially when they make mistakes often, they don't fucking call it.
That right. Defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line. Nice tackle. That timeout by the offense. Just a yard away. Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one. Takes it across. It is a touchdown.
Oh, what a good job there by the offense. Third and goal. And what do? They run the football against the defense. And nice job getting the touchdown.
Back to him. You talk about momentum. That turns into an 8-point trip, the touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point or 2 point that time.
And this will be coming out to the 20 as he thinks better of running it out of the end zone this time. The Bills are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field.
Do something? Okay.
The football before the play clock runs out. The quarterback's got to read the defense, make sure his guys are aligned, and also watch the play clock.
Wow.
C.J. Spiller is in the backfield. First and 15. Keeps it here. And looking underneath, this will go incomplete.
That is so tough to do when you think about it. We got world-class sprinters.
It's like the guy was trying to run the clock down, but the clock wasn't moving.
And reach out with one hand and knock it down.
Can't do that when the clock's not moving.
Second and long. And he's forced to the ground. Third down after the sack. The Giants with no timeouts left. Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way. They bring him down in the end zone.
And a safety. Oh.
In the books. Second down and 10. Launching it deep. And Roby can't quite pick it off. The New York Giants have once again won the Super Bowl. The Lombardi Trophy heading back to New York.
of the field right now and just imagine what it's like for them, and even think back to the days when you had that very same experience.
Probably the only time I actually ever reflect when I see them win the Super Bowl, because I know what a special moment that is. And they're enjoying a moment that they will remember in 50 years. They'll still be able to feel exactly how it felt at this very moment.
Hank didn't get it.
Holding the Lombardi Trophy triumphantly. What a season it's been for them, and no better way to top it off than with a Super Bowl victory. Truly a special moment. For Phil Simms and all the crew, I'm Jim Nance. Stay tuned for the post-game wrap-up show, and we'll see you next year here on EA Sports.
Six yards with 36 yards, 8 TDs. What the hell? We'll do the good. I like you deserved it over Manning. That is bullcrap. But, sure, that made no sense. Let's give the guy who got two interceptions over the guy who threw over 600 yards for passing. Yeah, that doesn't make any sense. Nope, it does not make any sense at all. sort of like the boring stuff, but it's usually easy. It's just Rangers just sit there. Yeah, it's gonna be almost done for the week. For today, I mean, but yeah.
The Rams are now on the clock. Adam Schefter with the inside scoop. The Cowboys pick it. Let's go to Adam now. All right, Morris is the selection. The Bears have Texans have just made.
Wow.
Okay, Lockett's off the board, Adam. The Colts pick is in. Let's go to Adam with more on Cobb. At the Broncos going with Carmichael here.
In what could be seen as a controversial
pick. Okay, we don't even have him.
Saints going with Fatu here.
Hard physical running is his calling card. There is no better display.
The Browns have just picked up Gibbons. Adam.
Well, they have a pick. Well, I see him in the preseason there. That'll be it, but, good progress for this 2014 season, or if next time we're here, we're gonna start the 2015 season. New channel, follow, social media, we'll see if we go live, follow me on YouTube, channel out. Media. Don't tell me my butt left. It's not responding. Great. There we go. YouTube, help the channel out. I was on a wish list. Tomorrow, let's say, we're definitely gonna get back to Batman one of those days. Sunday, probably more WWE 2K15.